This is how I'm going to transplant artichoke from my old house to a new house. I'm going to make sure that there are a little bit of root attached to the bottom like this. And I'm going to make sure to cut all the stems because you want to make sure that all the energy goes to rooting. Then put it on the ground and cover from the pest. I will keep you posted in 3 months.